How did Neil Arce maintain a good relationship with ex-girlfriend Bela Padilla? Neil Arce and Bela Padilla conceptualized the movie last night. Producer Neil Arce described his movie last night as a passion project. He relayed that his team carefully looked into every aspect of the film, from the cast to the story flow. "Actually, this project is very important to me. That's because the project is 2 or 3 years long before we can do it with the right casting. We really do not agree that we do not want the casting, the director, where to go, the whole movie, we did not agree. It's all time so pretty baby project really," he said in an interview at the press conference of the movie. Last Night was conceptualized by the producer and his ex-girlfriend Bela Padilla years ago when they were still together as a couple. Neil was asked the press how he maintains a good relationship with Bela so that they were still able to work together. "We did not do anything wrong with each other. Well, it's more than we were 18 years old to write bad guys about each other, you know that? So I think we are both mature enough to work together," he stated. Bela agreed with what Neil said, stressing she could have not completed the story without Neil's help. "It's all right," he said. "Why he is sitting here, he deserves a sit because he is one of the people who conceptualized the movie. He does deserve a sit here. And while I was writing this, I guess if he's acting like that, I'm not going to write it anymore either," because Neil," Bela told the press.